In this video, we explore how to use a Markdown editor in WordPress with two of the most popular Markdown plugins, Ultimate Markdown and Markup Markdown. To begin, install Ultimate Markdown from the repository, then navigate to the Documents menu. Here, you can create a new article using the Markdown editor provided by the plugin. The plugin's editor is very simple and includes only a left section where you can write Markdown code and the right section with the rendered Markdown. As you can see, the plugin keeps the Markdown editing part outside the post editor. This approach requires an additional step in the editor to import this content, but at the same time, it has the advantage of preserving the default block editing experience of WordPress. Once your Markdown document is ready, save it. Then create a new page and use the Load Markdown feature to select the document you just created. The plugin will automatically generate editor blocks from this Markdown document. Now, let's move on to Markup Markdown. Install the plugin and go to the settings page. Here you can enable or disable specific headings to avoid conflicts with your theme's styling, customize the Markdown editor toolbar, enable support for the document markup language LaTeX, or enable the editor for use with third-party plugins like WooCommerce. To test our configuration, let's create a simple Markdown document directly in the editor. Start by using the toolbar buttons to add Markdown syntax to the document. For example, you can add a title, a list, an image, and more. The editor toolbar also comes with three buttons used to control the behavior of the editor. Specifically, the first button lets you enter the full screen mode, the second button will show a split screen with Markdown syntax on the left and Markdown preview on the right, and the third button will display only the preview mode. To summarize, both plugins offer powerful ways to work with Markdown in WordPress. Ultimate Markdown lets you edit Markdown in a dedicated interface placed outside the post editor and provides importing tools in the block editor. Markup Markdown, on the other hand, allows you to write directly in the post editor and offers integrations for popular plugins like WooCommerce, BBPress, and BuddyPress.